The world grew, and God regretted the way things turned out. He said, I created man, and I'm sorry I ever made them. I'm going to wipe them off the face of the earth. But one man, Noah, found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason the scriptures record. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Now the Lord looked down from his window in the sky and said,
I created man, but I don't remember why. Nothing but fighting since creation day. I'll send a little water and I'll wash him all away.
So the Lord came down to look around a spell, and there he found Noah behaving mighty well. And that's the reason the scriptures record that Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason the scriptures record. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
The Lord said,
Noah, there's gonna be a flood. There's gonna be some water. There's gonna be some mud. Take off your hat, Noah, and take off your coat. Get Ham, Shem, and Japheth and build yourself a boat.
Noah said,
Lord, I don't believe I could.
The Lord said,
Noah, get some sturdy gopher wood. You never know what you can do till you try. Build it 50 cubits wide and 30 cubits high.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason the scriptures record. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Then Noah said,
there she is. There she is, Lord.
The Lord said,
Noah, it's time to get aboard. Now take a creature, a he and a she, and of course Mrs. Noah and the whole family.
Noah said,
Lord, it's getting mighty dark.
The Lord said,
Noah, get these creatures in the ark.
Noah said,
Lord, it's beginning to pour.
The Lord said,
Noah, hurry up and shut the door.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. That is the reason the scriptures record. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord.
Now the ark rose up on the foot of the deep, and after 40 days, Mr. Noah took a peek, said,
we're not moving, Lord. Where are we at?
The Lord said,
you're sitting on Mount Ararat.
Noah said,
Lord, it's getting mighty dry.
The Lord said,
Noah, see the rainbow in the sky, and take all the creatures and people to earth, and don't be more trouble than you're worth.
Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. And he landed high and dry. And he landed high and dry. And he landed high.